Can we match the Sony A6400 with the FX30 without shooting log? Kind of. The challenge is to match these two by using Sony's neutral creative style on a standard profile. Using the same lens, same settings, we got these images. I adjusted my exposure, added saturation, and corrected the color hues. I had to reduce the green from the A6400, whereas the FX30 was well balanced on colors. But of all the colors I had to play with, it was the skin tones. What do you think? Did it match well?